Well, hello and welcome to the Ultra Sim Experience Society tournament, the Harrisburg Classic, being played at Dauphin Highlands, of course in Pennsylvania. And this is round one. Conditions are, the wind speeds are medium, blowing from the south. Fairways and greens are all on default conditions, and guess everything's default. So let's get this round going. See, there's already some scores out there. Alright. So we're starting off with a short 403-yard par 4, wind blowing from the left side. Come on, fairway. Bounce right. That's good. Alright, so it leaves us 87 yards. Gonna drop down to this hand wedge. That's it. Alright, so the greens are 151. We're 18 feet away. It's definitely going right to left. Start off with a par. Alright, hole 2 uphill, 285 yards. We're definitely not reaching that 2. Not with that wind. So I'll stick with a 3 wood. Should give me a good angle at the pin. Alright, so we got 73 yards, it's 29 feet up, so it's like 83. Go up to clubs. Oh, get up, ball. Come on, get up. Oh. That's a disappointing bogey. Alright, 451 yards. Way downhill. Big drop. Just hit the fairway. Come on, stay on the fairway. Yards. Come on, get a bit closer. There you go. Alright, get it back to even par. Alright, so we'll go to par 3, 175. Gonna stick with that 7 iron. Come on, get up there, ball. Roll on up there. So, slightly below my feet. But then, kind of flattens out at the pin. It's definitely going to start left to right. Right. 8 feet. Get in. Oh! Ooh, that hurt. Alright. That's a short par 5, 468 yards. Come on, get a good bounce. I should play. Alright, leaves us 185. Okay. Stay with a 6 iron. I hit that flush. All right, I'll take that. Three wood is enough. Put that water out of play. Right to left, 38 feet, 5 inches down. Come on, ball. Turn, turn, turn. And those greens are slick. Alright, another par 5, another short one, 522 yards. Bringing it from the right, considering the fairy slopes. From left to right. Come on, hold the green. Hold the green. Hold the fairway. Ah. Alright, it's on the fringe. Do I have a shot at this? I'm gonna go right through the tree. Hmm. try this. Alright, no harm done. No harm done. Still on the fairway. Oh, bite. Well, that went farther than I thought it would go. Alright, let's see if we can sink this. 14 feet, 2 inches down. Just gotta tap this. Turn. Oh. Alright, hole 8, long par 3, 234 yards. Fairway tilts the wrong way. The green tilts the wrong way. Okay, that's gonna leave a hell of a putt. Feet and a foot up, 73. Oh, get up ball. Chipping has not been great lately. All right, back to even par. All right, hole 9. Not good. Get up. Not a gimme putt here. Oof. All right, so shoot even par in the front 9. All right, so we're starting off with a short par 4. Stick with a 3-wood. Be afraid. 12 feet, that's 4 inches down. Oh, you gotta be kidding, are you serious? Get a good bounce. Okay, that wasn't very good. To right here. 39 and a foot up, 51. It's par 5. We have to take advantage. Oh, come on, no. Stay on the fairway. Come on. No ball. See where that 3-wood takes us. Back into the rough. I'm playing like ass. Exactly. Wow. Only I can bogey an easy par 5. All right, we're still a 13th hole. We can salvage this round. Hopefully. Nine iron pitch should be good. Not hitting it like that, though. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. on, stay on the fairway. Why did I hit a driver there? Why? Like I said, I'm playing like ass. Alright, 15, par 3, 186 yards. Come on, ball, go. Go. No. Putting from another state here. 60 yards, 3 feet up. I'm just gonna blast this up there. Oh, that turned out not bad. Wow, okay. I'll take that. Okay, 3 holes to at least get it down to even par. Or under. Okay, we're starting out with a short par 5 driver. No, we're gonna run out. Stick with a 3-wood. Or even 3-wood might run out. Playing like ass. Like ass. Crazy. Alright, 73 over there. Right there. Jeez. This is a real course. Six. Sand wedge is going to be too much. Lob wedge. That wind might help. Let's try this. Oh, chance for birdie. Get in. Yes. Well, that was a struggle. All right, 17. This is a long par 390 yards. Stop. Stop. Damn you all. coming up to the last hole, par 4, 384. Just stay on the fairway. Alright, so it's a 107. Come on, get up. Get in. Oh yeah. That's the one way to get on the par. Ship it in. Alright, stop waving to nobody. There's nobody watching you. Need to see that. So we finished with one under par, if I'm not mistaken, because we were even par. That was the last hole. If I'm math correct, yes, we are one under par. One shot behind Hammer's one man, and two shot ahead of Penn Knight, and four shots ahead of what was it, four shots ahead of MX Root. Check the stats on this. Percent fairways, 66% greens. Not very good. I'd like to be in upper 70s. Anyway, so that's round one of the Harrisburg Classic at Dauphin Highlands. I think that's how it's pronounced. And thank you for watching, and hopefully you can come watch round two, where we try to score a bit better than just a one under par. Take care.